if I've been doing my job properly, we wouldn't be out here in the middle of nowhere looking for some broad who got pinched on my watch.
That's what we tell ourselves, huh? It's all our fault.
I'm serious. By the time they grabbed the girls, I was half cut. I ain't slipping, man. I'm slipped.
Looked like Passos had brought us to the right place. That was the chopper the Commando Sombra used to escape the nightclub attack. If Fabiana wasn't around here, then at least someone that knew where she was had to be. Here I was, some hopped-up gringo a long way from home, making trouble the only way I knew. As the weather worsened, I caught a glimpse of the rusted shells of previous lives that had been lived out here in this swampy shithole, and I wondered if I would end up the same way, or what would happen to that girl I was supposed to protect. I had no idea what lay ahead, and as much as part of me would rather be anywhere else, I knew this was where I had to be. I felt responsible. I just had to fix the situation right here.
Que eu sempre fico a parte, né?
Pô, já te falei pra tu parar de reclamar.
Agora! O que tá acontecendo, mano? Você tá bem? Você é um homem morto!
I didn't want to think about what would be happening on that video feed now. Just my own imminent cameo. I had to keep moving. I hoped that I'd find them.
Vai
That was the chair that she had been. Here we go again. She was on the move. If they'd finally decided to kill her, I wasn't doing anything to persuade them otherwise.
Vou passar essa mina que ela já viu demais, hein? Não, velho, não. O irmão já falou, velho, eu não quero inteira. Aí, isso é jogar dinheiro no lixo, hein? Caralho, cara, tá virando uma cilada essa porra.
I was in a cocaine factory, but I'd stick to the depressants. I opened the door to the next circle of this low-rent hell.
Atire! 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 At
I hadn't seen Fabiana in a worrying amount of time, but at least I wasn't following a trail of her fingers.